A former manager at Equifax has pleaded guilty to insider trading. Federal prosecutors say Sudhakar Banthu traded stock options before the company publicly announced the massive data breach last summer. Investigators say he was able to use that knowledge to make more than $75,000 in a hurry. The announcement was made 5 days later. Banthu will be sentenced in October.